Some businesses are on alert after they say men claiming to be with FEMA paid them a visit in downtown Fort Myers today. They're worried it could be a scam because the men didn't show FEMA IDs. NBC2's Nestor Montoya investigated and found out if these guys are real or fake.
It's a good question after so many reported scams of people taking advantage of others after Hurricane Irma.
They said they were from FEMA, and we automatically got a really weird vibe from them.
Katie Koopser says she and her coworkers were tense after an unexpected encounter.
These two random men in blue vests with very poorly put together FEMA papers on their vest walked in.
She says she didn't see ID and thought their uniforms seemed fake. So she took a picture and sent it to us to investigate.
It looks like anybody could have put this together. The papers aren't even straight, doesn't even have the actual FEMA logo on there.
The men also visited Sidecar Treats just down the street asking questions about their business after Irma.
You know that the whole downtown was fine. Everyone knows it. So why are you here? It's weird.
NBC2 reached out to FEMA for answers, and it turns out the men are part of FEMA's Disaster Survivor Assistance Team. They visit neighborhoods and small businesses to help others apply for relief. FEMA says the vests are part of the uniform, but what about the lack of ID?
We advise staff when they are out in the community to tuck that photo ID away for safety and security reasons, but to produce it when they're asked.
Despite the misunderstanding, FEMA says it's always good to ask questions.
I appreciate the fact that people are kind of on alert for scams. I think that that is absolutely a good practice.
FEMA's DSA teams will continue to visit areas of Southwest Florida. They work with county emergency managers to find the best areas to canvass. Live in the control room, Nestor Montoya, NBC.